I think we've improved that in the last 2 weeks. There's no doubt. It's clear that our defensive game is improving. We've done a lot of cleaning up. We still have some work to do. And I think that moving forward, we're going to continue in that direction.